Welcome back. Hey y'all, starting. My kids is homeschool, so they're still asleep. I'm about to wake them up in a minute after I make coffee. I am starting my day one doing keto. I am excited. I'll let y'all know how much I weigh and see if it's working for me. I've gained 21 pounds, and I told you guys that before. And I gained the weight because I'm breastfeeding, duh. But I lost all the weight, you know, before. And so, yeah, you girl is like freaking tired. And I got up a little earlier than everyone. I did a lot of productive stuff last night. So when I wake up, I won't have to do too much today. And y'all know being keto is tough. But I'm about to do it again. And I'm still breastfeeding, but it's not for like I'm breastfeeding, but I'm more like a drink now, you know what I mean? You know, like when a kid turns one or a toddler turns one and he starts asking for a cup of milk like that. So he's not breastfeeding like that. So hopefully we can get him off anyway, because my husband said, no. But wants me to see if I can wean him. Excuse me. So anyway, this is day warning, and I will keep y'all posted on how I'm doing. I bought me some strips, and I bought me some electrolytes, and yeah, I think when I'm supposed to be today, tomorrow, I don't know. I gotta go look. But yeah, I'm excited. One of the things I bought came. I'm gonna show you. Like I said, one of the things I bought already came, and this is gonna be for me only because it's so darn small. I thought it was big. The ingredients is very clean. I like that. I would call it oil, water, distilled white vinegar, coconut palm sugar, juice, salt, ground mustard, garlic powder, onion powder, whatever EDTA is. I'll look it up, but yeah, one tablespoon is 12 grams of fat. That is amazing. Yep, got it. So I'm excited and can't wait to use it and see if it's good. 100% pure avocado mayo. So, I'll keep you guys posted. I love you guys and see you next clip. Or, I'll probably come back to y'all at night and let y'all know how to do today. I don't know. But, because y'all have seen me make keto coffee before. We're gonna do this whole week. It's Monday. Even for Sabbath, I will be still eating keto. I'm not changing it up because, no, I am trying to lose this weight. I've done it before and I know I can do it again. And so I'm excited. I thought when I got a treadmill in my house, I was gonna be more motivated. Then I started getting like, oh shoot, the baby can walk now. He gonna be in the way. He gonna be knocking down, you know, trying to climb up there where I'm at. And yes, he has a high chair. And yes, he has a walker to get in. But he doesn't like to stay in it because he knows how to walk. So, and I know y'all can hear me. I'm talking low. Y'all just have to listen good because it is still morning for me right now. It's actually like 12:46. But my kids are, I'm going to have to make them wake up. They're homeschooled, so they stay up a little later than usual sometimes, and they go to sleep. We did go to see what our new beginnings will be yesterday. So they could be tired from that too, because I know they didn't go to sleep no later than probably 12, because we watched a movie with them last night. But yeah, I'm starting to hear them get up now. So I'll come back and tell y'all how day one went. I think that's what I'll do every day. And I'll probably show y'all, like, whatever I ate. A couple of things I eat. Like that. But my voice is starting to come in now. Jesus. But, yeah. So I'll see y'all. Peace. Hey y'all, welcome back. It's day three. I was trying to come back day two, but my son was just too grabby and needy me, so I did not. Today is day three in keto, on keto, and I've been keto before. I did keto after my second daughter. I knew about keto before. I was low carb after my fourth. I am keto and I am still breastfeeding and I'm feeling good. I was 285 even, guys. Now I'm 281.2, and yes, I know that the initial weight that you first start losing is water weight, but it doesn't matter. What? I see the scale moving and I'm excited. Because before that, the scale was doing nothing but going up. And so I hate that I gained my pregnancy weight back. But it's life and things happen, you know what I mean? So, but it's nighttime, it's like 1 in the morning, and I'm on this thing trying to talk to y'all real quick. The internet went out for a little bit, and we're gonna see how long. Hopefully, not all night. But I'll try to come and go almost every day that I can. I would love to show y'all my meals, but I am a very busy mother and I have 7 kids. I try to do the best I can, and our kids are like very close. Like, they right in the room right now. Mama, I just saw you smiling. I'm doing a video. What? Mm-hmm. Nope, you can't be in it. Sorry. No, you can't be in it either. I'm not playing. Don't you come over here. Girl just had a fit because she wanted to be in my video, and I told y'all they are like right here. So, I'm okay with them being right here. Don't you try to come up here and get in. I'm not playing. This is information that I'm doing. It's not for you. Okay. It's for me to keep me motivated and keep me focused. So, do not come up here. We'll do a video. Hey, y'all. I just wanted to finish what I was saying. She was trying to get all up in my video. But I'll be back. Trying to be back day four. Day three, what I'm starting to feel in. It will start to feel like this, like, towards the end of the night. And I've been taking electrolytes, but I bought me some electrolytes and Amazon did not deliver them today, so I'm a little peeved about that. And I did my sticks, and I'll put a picture up because I totally forgot to record that because I'm so busy. But I am in ketosis on day three and I'm feeling like crap. I'm drinking a lot of water because, you know, I'm still breastfeeding anyway. But that's what y'all need to know, to make sure you're drinking a lot of water, almost a gallon a day, or at least try to get at least half of that in, and that'll be 64 a day. So your girl is over it. Like I said, the internet went out, so I'm sitting here with them until I come back on. But I see y'all day four. I'll try to incorporate, I guess, some cooking, or, you know, just y'all my food. Sometimes it's hard to show y'all when I'm cooking because I either have the baby on my hip or the girls are in the way. But it's all fun and love as a mother, but it's kind of hard to record at the same time. So that's why I forget to record it.
Bitch, you doing a good job. 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 Fuck that laundry. Fuck that dish. Take a break.
So it's day five. And yeah, I'm down. Anyway,
The scale said 278.8. Then I got on there again, and then it said 278.2. So, your girl is losing weight again, like before. I am super freaking excited. I'm losing weight. Like, oh my God, you just don't know how excited I am to know that the scale is actually going down again. And I'm still breastfeeding, but I've already made it clear that I am more like a drink now to him, so I'm happy that it's working. And I do have keto sticks, and I'm going to use them. I'll be back. It is the keto sticks I'm using. You get in the shelves on the side. So I'll be back. I'm waiting on the results. Hopefully I get what I want. Waiting on them dry out. Turning dark. And I'm very hydrated, don't get it twisted. Because some people be saying like the stick or whatever can be dark because you dehydrate. Baby, I drink water. Remember, I'm still breastfeeding, so I drink. So, here we go. That's what I'm doing today. Ooh, wait. Ooh, wait. Whatever one it is on there. Ooh, wait. It's like a darker color this way than it is for you guys. So, it's more like a. I want to give it the. Hot pink color right there, but on day three, because sometimes when you check in the morning, it don't always be the same, and sometimes at night, because I guess the ketones and all that in your body. But I am done. Today is day 5 and on 7, I'm eating keto, but I'm not counting. But I'm counting Friday, but not on Saturday. Give me a day off break, you know? Okay, this is turning darker. That was 40 seconds. So there you were. Turn the light on. It's even more red. So they're actually... a large color to me. Y'all can't see, but I can. So I have large amounts.
Shall we begin? Let's begin now.
not a drill.
Repeat, this is not a drill.
Shall we begin?
Hey y'all, I'm back. Today is day 6 and I'm super proud of myself. I checked on the scale on Friday and your girl is 278.2. I have lost 6.8 pounds. So I'm excited. Today is day 6. It is Saturday, October the 2nd. And y'all, I feel like I was like on last Sabbath, church over the Sabbath. I had deliverance. I felt it. I felt the spirit pick up my body. Period. That's all I'm gonna say. And then after that, I just got my mind just felt like it just got corrected, and I was able to understand better and handle and be able to go ahead and sign back over keto. I feel so good. I'm not lacking any energy. I feel good and I am still breastfeeding. But you guys, remember my little man is one, and our little man is only one. He'll be 16 months on October the 5th. So I'm more like a drink to him. So when I say I'm more like a drink, you know, I might not breastfeed no more than probably about 3, maybe 4 times a day. Maybe 2 times because he drinks. Water, he drinks juice with half water. I try to give him milk, he's not, you know. So, we're gonna try to wean him and see if he do it. I try to do it with me, and you know, with breastfeeding with me, he ain't down.
So y'all, the first week of keto, I am feeling good. I think this week I'm gonna start checking my measurements, like my waist and stuff. So I know how many inches I am losing, because I know that you can lose 20 pounds a month. But what, baby? No, I'm doing a video. You can lose 20 pounds a month, but, oh, flying here. But you can lose 20 pounds a month, but for the first month. I think it's 20 pounds. After that, you might lose like 5, 10 after that. But, and then you might start losing more inches than anything. So, and I remember that because I lost 20 pounds, and then when we got pregnant with our 7th child, I got down, I think, to 21 pounds or something like that. Before I realized I was pregnant with him, I was about 250, I think, when I finally like broke a little plateau. But my waist and all that, it looked so, you know what I'm saying? It was like, and I'm not deprived or anything. I don't feel deprived. I feel amazing this time, guys. And yes, I do believe in the word of God, and I do believe that I had a spirit on me, a spirit, like, there's so many different type of spirits, like lack of energy, lack of discipline, lack of, like, laziness, and because I would always say, oh, I don't feel like counting, and I don't care, like, but on Saturday, I do not count, period, even after Sabbath, I'm not counting carbs, none of that, no. That's the day of worship. That's the day of resting. I'm doing that. Even after 6 o'clock, I'm still chilling. But on Sunday, I will be counting. I might be a little off this Sunday because we do have to go out. But I need to go re-up on some things. But my first thing I do start off in the morning is keto coffee. Then I eat whatever I want that is keto, period. Healthy. This past week, I've been eating like the wraps. The carb balance wraps or whatever. I wouldn't say eat them on a regular basis because you don't want to, like, I don't have to have it, but you don't want to start making yourself feel like you have to. Okay, I'll be out in a minute. My husband's here. Go tell daddy. And so, yes, I'm on my, so you don't want to like making your body or your mind to start thinking like you have to have bread. I don't have to have those wraps. It's just something easy. So like some days I might purchase taco and I'm like, okay, I'm feeding the kids pancakes, sausage, eggs, hash browns, fruit. I even want this. I even want this fly hating on me. Are you yourself behind me in here? You know me. Anyway, go, I'm gonna for him. I'm killing when I get down though. I got this good old stuff. That's cute. As I get out there. But anyway, let's see what else. Like, I'm not lacking of anything. And I went into ketosis. I think I showed y'all, either I took a picture or a video clip. You'll see it third day I was in ketosis. It's all about macros. Learn about macros. Understand macros. I have not worked out at all this week. Will I be adding workout in? Sure. But I have to figure out how I want to do that. And another thing, I used to didn't understand this. It used to get on my nerves because I'd be like, y'all. Anyway, if it ain't the kids, it's a fly. But anyway, I used to always hear them say, when you work out, go eat those calories back. That bullcrap, I never understood it. So why would I go back after I done burned 1,000 calories? I'm about to eat 1,000 calories extra? It just didn't make sense. So anyway, learn about macros. Let me say how many calories I'll be eating a day. I'm eating like 2 meals. I do consider the coffee as a meal, so 3 meals a day. All my food is considered with vegetables. I eat big salads, and it depends on what you like. That's what makes keto very easy for me. And so, I think that's it. I keep it very simple. I might next week try to show y'all like what I eat. Like, not a full what I eat a day week, but like just give y'all like 1 day of how I'm eating in 1 day. in one of my clips of my video. But that's about it. But I'm gonna be coming week by week and let y'all know how I'm doing. I'm so happy. I'm so pumped, y'all. It's October the 2nd, and let's end this year out with a freaking bang. Okay, y'all, this year is already over with. Almost over with. Okay, honey. So let's end this week with a bang. I mean, that week. This year out with a bang. I am so excited. Y'all, I am 31, and I need to come and do a video and tell y'all how I feel at 31 and what I learned in my 20s. Period. I need to do it. Anyway, I love you guys, and y'all have a blessed and wonderful day, and I hope that my video was very informative, and you learned something, love, period. If you have any comments, comment down below, and I'll get back to you, and I can answer them the best way I can. I do know what I'm doing as keto, period. I'm not going to say I'm a guru, but I do know what I'm doing, and yeah, I can help you out if you need help too, period. But anyway, I love you guys, and have a blessed day. Yay!